8-inch knife. We can just go down through each individual. Here we go. Bone. And cut these into French rib chops. You're kind of at the mercy of the lamb with the thickness of these. This one we'll just make it a little bit thinner to match some of these. There we go.